Hello. 25 years ago today, I sat down in my garden at age 17 and wrote basically a kind of tribute kind of song to I Am The Walrus. I wanted to do something with basically nonsense lyrics and strange chord sequences and just play around with backwards sounds and do all those Beatles-y things that most 17-year-olds with a 4-track cassette player will attempt to do. I recorded it and it sounded dreadful and had lots of out-of-tune cellos on it, and it had the usual flute and the piano and the string synth all piled in there to try and sound like an orchestra. But I was never quite happy with it and never got around to recording the vocals. I had another go a few years later and did record the vocals, but again, 4-track tape recorder that was dying, was wowing, fluttering itself to death. So a couple of weeks ago it suddenly occurred to me that, hey, it's almost 25 years since I wrote that song, why not? So here we have it, the ultimate version of The Edge of Nowhere, complete with nonsense lyrics, orchestras, mellotron sounds, vocals even, and it's really bizarre to think that actually it's longer since I wrote this song than it was between I Am The Walrus being published and me writing my tribute to it. But anyway, you'll hear the obvious Beatles influences and the nonsense lyrics, and hey, I was 17. But there you go, here is The Edge of Nowhere.
Oh, Walrus, they said.